One of the challenges that we face is the high mobility that we have. A lot of times we see instructional gaps, and so this program allows us to address those gaps on their level.
With ST Math, it becomes a culture of all-inclusive. No matter what your level is, what your language is, the barriers are removed within the program, and so everybody's on the same playing field.
As a district with a lot of digital resources, ST Math has been a huge benefit to us. It allows our students to think critically and problem solve without the bias of language. So students are able to build foundational concepts in math in a way that teachers cannot replicate. There's no way that in a classroom I could use manipulatives and paper lessons to replicate the quality of curriculum lessons that ST Math offers us.
We're fortunate in Brazosport ISD to have partnerships with many of our petrochemical industries in an effort to support problem solving and promote math comprehension and to encourage STEM education. Phillips 66 wanted to target our students, knowing the percentage of students who stay in our communities. So they provided the initial funding for 13 of our campuses. We started off with a small implementation of 5 campuses. And at that time, those 5 were identified by the state as improvement required. ST Math was implemented on those campuses. We saw increases in state assessments that year. The following year, we saw even more increases. Each year it's increased, and now all 5 of those improvement required campuses are no longer identified by the state as improvement required.
I'm thankful that we have ST Math, and I'm thankful that we received the grant from our local industry partners, because it's something that without the grant I may not have been able to have school-wide. And so they've provided that for us, and so they're making a big difference. The program's making a difference for us.